Begin in a split stance forward facing the wall. Back leg will be the side of the throwing arm. Keep the hips and lower torso square to the wall in front of you. Drive the elbow back behind you, maintaining shoulder height throughout the loading and exploding phase. Follow through the throwing motion to the wall.